live on Instagram.
I don't.
Yeah, put me in that set.
Fuck yeah, it looks like a fucking action. Yeah.
No, I'm like, shit. Mr. Phone, I got your text and I was on the road.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, good, good to see you.
Hey, this is my buddy Jesse.
Hey, Jesse, how you doing, Renee? Nice to meet you.
Is that Nova? That's a Nova.
Yeah. Yeah. And everybody else is hiding back here.
Dang, that's sick.
Alright. Oh, look at that. Let's go this way.
Oh, dude, this has a Corvette engine in it.
Dang.
And it's gonna be good weather too.
Was it? Yeah. I think I've got my dad talked into fucking his 64.
Yeah.
Portable. The whole thing, you gotta take apart to paint it stuff anyway. So I hopefully
I found a full quarter belt.
You told me that for like $5,000.
$5,000 to $7,000.
Dude.
Right here at Mickey's Grove. Come through, Sergio. We got barbecue, beers, everything.
It might be more towards the end of the week.
Come through, it's all family thing. Shoulders on top for a lot of beer.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, yeah.
What'd you do? Did you push the button?
No.
You did.
The whole show will be in the
next one is too, so you can come out again. And it ain't just trucks, it's the cars, motorcycles. Yeah.
I think it's. No, I'm talking about. This is only half of what's coming. There's still cars and motorcycles coming too. And yeah, we've been here since 8 o'clock. Come through. It ends at 8, but people are still coming. Bring the kids, bring your wife, whoever you want, come through. Pick you guys up. Shit. And which truck do you want me to pick you up in? Let's go see the rat. Rah. It's all good. Look at this one. Sergio, bring your car club too if you want. Bring them all through. We got plenty of room still. We'll check this one out. Sign off.